But God demonstrates his own love for us in this. While we were still sinners, Christ died for us. So hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will be showing you guys how I made a secret oil blend that made my hair go from this to this. So if you're interested, keep on watching. So these are the things that I'll be using to make the oil mixture, and watch till the end to find out what this secret oil really is and why it works. But the other products that I will be using in this oil mixture is one olive oil. Olive oil prevents hair damage when you're handling your hair, so this gives less breakage. It also stimulates the hair follicles, which gives your follicle better health and your hair grows better. It also gives your hair promotes a healthy hair scalp. Like when your scalp is healthy, you get your hair grows better because it has a better environment to grow in. Of the olive oil, I will be adding 2 teaspoons to my mixing bowl. For the other ingredient, it's black castor oil. Everybody knows black castor oil. Black castor oil moisturizes and thickens your hair. It relieves itchy scalp for those with itchy scalps and promotes hair growth, especially when you'll be massaging it into your thinning edges or your thinning hair, or just to make your natural hair grow. Of this oil, I will be adding 1 tablespoon to the mixing bowl. And the other ingredient is rosemary oil. Rosemary oil promotes hair growth. It's an essential oil, but in this, it's more of in a carrier oil mixture. It promotes premature hair graying and it improves blood circulation. When you promote blood circulation, your hair grows better because there's more nutrition brought to the hair follicles. Of the rosemary oil, I will be adding 1 tablespoon. Just as the black castor oil. For the other ingredient is the macadamia nut oil. Macadamia nut oil shines to your hair. It also strengthens and nourishes the hair follicle, and it also helps with hair loss. So in this oil mixture, I'm tackling a lot of hair issues. So these oils are very versatile and target different hair problems. Of the macadamia nut oil, I will be adding 1 tablespoon. The other oil that I will be adding is argan oil. Argan oil increases elasticity to your hair. I've written elasticity wrong. It also adds shine to your hair and it also helps soften the hair. Add 1 tablespoon of the argan oil. And then for the special oil, tucuma oil. Tucuma oil is the holy grail oil in this mixture. Tucuma oil is found in South America and it comes from the tucuma tree. Tucuma oil has special polyphenols which are responsible for the hair growth. These polyphenols travel to the hair shaft and also the hair follicles to bring these polyphenols and really increase your hair growth. Of this tucuma oil, I will be adding 2 tablespoons to my mixing bowl, and you can see the very red color. The red orangey color are from the polyphenols found in this oil. So when you're adding this to your hair, you're adding lots of goodness to your hair and you know your hair will grow. So just take a look at this awesomeness. So add this to your little bottle or your mixing or something that you'll be keeping this in, and then I'll show you how I massage my hair. I massage my hair in circular motions. This will really bring all the nutritions, all the awesomeness, all the goodness from the oils to your hair follicles and really promote the hair growth. I am going here in circular motions, but you can also do this all over your head to promote hair growth everywhere. Okay guys, this concludes my video. I hope you've enjoyed this and that you will be making this oil for your hair. Till the next time, bye bye.